I am Stormwind, reporting for the C3 News Show, bringing you the Internet Traffic Report. We are right in the middle of RC3 nowhere. It is day 3, IP traffic is running smoothly, packet routing is nominal. More and more bugs are being fixed, most systems are operational by now. If you think you found a bug that has not been fixed yet, please look in the corresponding bug tracker and see if the issue is known already. Our angels are working hard, fixing them. Wer bei den nächsten Vorträgen live mitschreiben möchte, kann das bald auch nerdgerecht in LaTeX tun. Du kannst eine Vorlesung nicht in LaTeX mitschreiben, sagten sie. Diese Herausforderung konnte nicht unbeantwortet bleiben und so aber erfahren wir, welches Setup man verwenden kann, um seine Mitschrift während einer Vorlesung in sauberem LaTeX-Satz zu verfassen und nicht irgendeine Vorlesung, nein, Mathematikvorlesung mit Formeln, Symbolen und Sonderzeichen. Der Vortrag beginnt jetzt gerade, also gleich rüber zum Stream der FEM Assembly. Now over to an English talk with some serious science. Everyone loves lasers, right? But forget these. We are going to look at the European X-ray Free Electron Laser, or EXFEL for short. It is an international science project operated by 12 nations located in Hamburg, Germany. While regular lasers can be used to produce holograms of everyday objects, the EXFEL can produce holograms or short films of tiny structures like viruses or even single molecules. In addition to being physically huge, each and every experience yields massive amount of data that need to be processed. We are talking hundreds of terabytes. How would one do that? Find out at 6 p.m. at Chaos Studio Hamburg.